My name is Mandy, and I have been a single mom for about 4 years now. I grew up in HEB. I'm a product of HEB schools. I went to Bedford Junior High and I went to Bell High School. And then when I graduated from college, I went to Atlanta to just kind of make my roots there and to grow there. And so I was there for about 15 years and got married and had 4 kids. But I kind of saw the writing on the wall that things weren't so great in my marriage, and so I decided it was time to come home, which I'm glad I did. And when I came home, HEB is where I came. So it was just kind of a tough transition to come back here and start over again with no job and 4 kids in tow, and I was just a little worried about how to make ends meet. When I learned about Six Stones, it was through the school system. They identified families that might need some assistance. And since I didn't have a job, because I moved here as becoming a single mom, I didn't have a job and really didn't have the resources to provide for my kids at the time. So it was a blessing for us to have the opportunity to take part of Six Stones back to school program and to go pick out our supplies and get the colored backpacks. And it was a good blessing for our family. And so to know that I had community support, that I wasn't doing it alone and I wasn't walking alone, that was important for me. And when you go to the back to school program, backpack pickup, it's more than just getting backpacks. You're not just getting backpacks, you're getting support from church members. You're getting support from the community. You're learning how to get additional services like health services, or maybe you need a little bit of extra help with food for certain months, or maybe you need your kids to have a place for your kids to go after school, or the Kids Beach Club program, a place where kids can go and feel welcomed and safe and loved on. So I think the partnership with Six Stones with the back to school program is so much more than a backpack. It really is about finding a community involvement and knowing that you're loved. I feel blessed that my kids had that opportunity to kind of jumpstart my family into getting back on our feet again. And if it wasn't for the partnership with Six Stones, it would have been a lot harder for us to kind of start that journey in single parent family household. So we're grateful.